Hey guys, so it's Meisha of NewBeing Naturlaz coming at you with another video, and I'm here to talk about my Bantu Knots as the protective style and a cute little way to wear it with a little headband. And also I'm doing a new hair growth challenge, and it's called Viviscal. For it nourishes thin hair and promotes existing hair growth. Now, so first I want to show you my hair. I have little knots, little Bantu knots, all throughout my head. And let me show you the back. And I did these myself. I don't know if you can see. But I usually don't like Bantu knots. I don't think I look really cute with them. But I found a way to wear them just by adding a little headband over here, just something to add a little bit of character to my hair, and so I can feel really cute. And also my t-shirt, when I went to the Coils by Nature natural hair event in Alexandria, I bought this really cute t-shirt. It's called Born Natty, and it has the facts on there. No chemicals, and let's see what it says. No chemicals, horse hair, Indian hair, Chinese hair, other people's hair, total and after hair, and it's 100%. So 100% all natural, and I just thought that was really cute. I wear this shirt when I'm not wearing any weaves or any other added hair, but I really love it. When I saw it, I was like, oh, I gotta have that shirt, it's so cute. So that's it. They are, if you would like to order one of these shirts, they have a website, and they're based out of North Carolina, I believe, or South Carolina, but it's Born Natty. Or you can just Google them. They sell these really cute dresses as well. My girlfriend bought one, and she looked amazing in it, but I didn't have enough money at the time to get a dress. I was already on a budget, so I was able to squeeze out a little t-shirt, and I'm loving my shirt. Anywho, loving my little Bantu knots. And I wear my hair like this sometimes to work. I work in the corporate field and public affairs, and I have to engage with members and of Fortune 500 companies. And I get a lot of compliments from, you know, other races, you know, Caucasian, other sisters in the office. So I, you know, it's how you wear it. I wear it with a suit. I look very professional. And my natural hair is accepted by a lot of people. I get a lot of compliments, even, you know, from everyone, basically. And I wear it with confidence, so I know my hair looks fabulous. I know my hair is clean. I know my hair is tamed. And I can work it in the professional field. So enough about that. I used to have color in my hair. Last year, February, I had color throughout my whole head. And I really, really love it. It's really beautiful. And I mentioned in another video that I ended up cutting my hair because I thought it was damaged by the color. But I don't think I cut off more than I needed to. And so I started to the point where I trim, and trimming out all of the color. So it had grown. I cut it out in November. I had it since February, and it had about 7.5 inches of hair, like when I did my length check, because I was doing a spreadsheet monthly, and my hair was growing on point every month. It grew an inch, it grew half an inch a month. So I was just making sure my hair was on, because I was, you know, doing the Kimmy Tude method by doing the leave-in conditioner that she made. And so my hair is growing, but I ended up cutting it off. So when I cut it last year, it was this length what it is now. And the front, actually, it's a little bit shorter, because when I cut it before, it was, before I cut it last year, it was here. And then I clipped it, and then it finally grew back to here, it grew back to here a year later. And I had split ends, so I ended up doing a dusting. And so all of my color is basically out, but I had color all throughout and had grown. So I'll add a picture somewhere in this, in this video, but this is the way I do my, and then you can have a cute little scar when you're ready. I'm going to wear this scar for a little bit, but then after that, I'm going to untwist them and walk around with a curly, with a little curly do all throughout my head. And it gave me really cute definition. So I'm going to show you how I do my Bantu knots. I grab the hair, I do a regular twist, two-strand twist. I twirl around my fingers. I grab it here. I don't know if you can see that. And then I wrap it around each. I just keep wrapping it around. And now I have a cute little Bantu knot. So this took me about an hour to do. And I didn't do it in the mirror, so I didn't position it the way I have it with the rest of the hair. And I'll fix it again. But just wanted to show you guys how I do my Bantu knots and what I'm working on. And also I'm taking this Viviscal for hair growth. And this does take 2 per day, but since it was, I won it at a natural hair event, Felicia Leatherwood, I attended her hair seminar in D.C., and I won it as a free gift. And so I decided, oh, you know, I should try it. Oh, the ingredients. The ingredients is, it contains one of the more following: has cod, fish, whiting, English whiting, shark, microstenciline, cellulose, magnesium stearate, hypermellose, natural orange flavor, and glycerol. So, supposed to be all natural. It's mostly of like fish, you know, shark and cod, and I guess those ingredients are good for you. But you can Google each ingredient and see, you know, what they do and what they're good for and so forth. But I'm happy that I'm going to start taking it. It's 100% drug-free and clinically proven formula. So 100% drug-free. Now, the box is beat up because I've had it in my bag for a minute, just carrying around for like the past 2 months and haven't used it. But I was like, you know what? When you saw my hair, I had no color in. And I'm going to show you a picture of my hair fully colored. And how much I cut out, because I did not recolor it. I just cut it all out. And now I'm going to be doing protective styling. So when you have color in your hair, you have to concentrate on moisturizing all the time. But that's what I did for me. I would encourage you to cut your hair, cut your color out. You could just keep treating it and keep taking care of it. But the color was splitting my ends and breaking my hair. So I decided to just, you know, chop it off, start over. I still have quite a few good amount of hair left, and it's hair, it'll grow back. So I'm on my journey to waist length though, so you know, you learn some things on the way, and whatever I learn, I teach, I talk about it at hair seminars, and I just try to bring information to the ladies. I always encourage them to Google the information to make sure it is, you know, what I'm saying, it backs up the truth of what I'm saying. Yeah, thank you for watching, and if you have any comments, please leave it below. Please ask questions. I'm here for you, and be blessed.
I couldn't seem to fall asleep. There was so much on my mind, searching for that peace, but the peace I could not find. So then I knew.